Today's chord of the day starts with D5. So we're playing 5A and 7D. So that's D, the root, and A, the fifth. Then we use the second finger to play 6D, G sharp or A flat, and that implies diminished. It's a flat 5. Then we play D, which is again 5A, the root. We play G, which is 5D, which is the fourth, so it implies a D sus4. Then we move our third finger to play 5A, D the root, and then we play 3D, which is F, which is the minor third. So in total you get